back in. Going high was Jonah Lyke. That's an equal mark of the day.
Went to Paparona, didn't get to him. That was cleaned up instead by Justin Emmerich. And a high five. That's a jack in the box, isn't it, Jared Brennan?
Making up for that.
Goodness me, so he felt disappointed that he mucked up the last one.